Hey, so now I'm going to start my Spydernox modification, and so I have the Spyderco honeybee. This box is lots of fun to get open. So here's the honeybee. So we're going to take the blade out of this, and we're going to put it into this mini champ. So this blade is going to go, and it's going to be replaced with this blade.